to Jimenez.
I want to go to California this week. I want to know what's the weather for a week.
In California, it will be sunny. In Colorado, it will be cloudy. Texas will be raining all over the state. In New Mexico, it will be a tornado. In Florida, will be, New York will be with snow and flurries. And North Dunn will be sunny. And Kansas will be raining. And no sun. And in Alaska will be kind of cold. And Florida will be kind of sunny. Hawaii will be sunny for Monday.
And Joseph, can you tell me what the H is for?
The H is for warm foot.
And the blue line with the arrows, what are they for?
For low pressure.
Is that a cold front going up?
Yes.
Okay, and what's the L for?
Low pressure.
Do low pressures bring you rain?
Yes.
Do high pressures bring you clear skies?
Thank you for watching.